Once again, the SJM band and the Majorettes. Take it away. Oh, my God.